Adam Rayner, Angler's Mail TV. This is, I'm at Southend Farm near Waltham Abbey, and it's a bit breezy today. Towards the end of the day, it's even been snowing, but I'm stood here with Mr. John Nicol, who's the governor here at Southend Farm. Hello, John. How are you, sir?
All right, thank you.
Oh, there's a bit of a beep there. We're going to end up with some action photography with a bit of luck. It could have been the wind, but tell us about your fishery, sir.
You've got four lakes. Match Lake holds 32 people. Two other lakes, Dillon's and Damsel, hold 18 each.
Yeah.
Kingfisher holds 10. It's a mixed fishery, not dominated carp, but we have got carp up to 28 in here. Dillon's goes up to, I think it's about 18 in that one. Mm-hmm. 20 pound goes Damsel.
Right, so there's some big old worthy
just big carp in them. Yes.
PB upping fish for an awful lot of folks, if they're honest.
Yeah. Bream go to 5-6 pound.
Uh-huh.
But as I say, it's a mixed fishery. It's not dominated carp. You will get 150 pounds of carp summer.
Yes.
Winter time, 40, 50 pounds of silvers.
Christ, that's a heck of a day's silver fishing. Yeah. I'd be absolutely thrall rotten with that.
Well, my bailiff had 95 pound out of here.
Really?
Skimmers last Sunday.
Grief, that's a guy who's working like an ant all through. That's serious match practice stuff.
Oh, yeah, he's a proper fisherman. A proper fisherman.
And you've got a lovely fishery here. So, what does it cost, 2013, John?
It's concession tickets is £6 for one rod, £7 for two.
That's key.
Day ticket for normal people is £8 for one rod, £11 for two.
Uh-huh.
Then we do club bookings, which they are the Eye of the Lakes. On a set man.
Yes, for the whole day.
Yep.
All right, and of course that's they'll find out about that by getting on the phone.
Yeah, getting on the phone.
Using the number underneath the video here. So, John, thank you very much indeed. It's looks like a really beautifully well run fishery, and your platforms are good and solid and good nick there. So, check out. excellent. That's the important thing. They can see them in. Well maintained as well, so but do check out the Angler's Mail on our Twitter feed and like us on Facebook, and of course you'll find this and more videos on Angler's Mail co.uk. Adam Rayner and Mr. John Nicol at Southend Farm signing out for Angler's Mail TV.
Thank you very much.